are both in French. The first one is by Thomas from his opera Mignon. It's called Me voici dans son boudoir. It's sung by another young teenage boy, Frederic, after he's just snuck into his aunt's room in order to find the woman he loved, but who does not love him in return. The second piece is a French art song called Ici-bas. And my interpretation of this piece is of a young woman who has had disappointed hopes and dreams in her past, but is looking forward to a time where she can find a love that will not fail her.
Et je sens mon cœur, je sens mon cœur, ma drague.